Farewell, Steve. In 2008, after nearly 20 years of working with computers, I was burnt out. It wasn't fun anymore. My brand new, $3,000 laptop didn't do half of what it was supposed to do right out of the box. Then someone said, "You really should have a look at the MacBook Pro." I did, and I never looked back. Thank you, Steve, for making computing fun again. I will miss watching your presentations. I will miss hearing about one more thing. John.